And speaking of the roads, the South Carolina Department of Transportation announced plans to make improvements to the interchange of I-26 and I-95. The plan includes the reconstructing of the existing interchange ramps, along with the acceleration and deacceleration of the lane tie-ins. Tomorrow, SCDOT officials and stakeholders are expected to hold a groundbreaking ceremony to discuss the improvement project. You can count on News 2 for updates.